it's a bit habit, a bad habit, it's a personal choice, and it's also very expensive.
Doesn't mean that these people are hooked for life, but they will progress to daily smoking for at least a period of time. Almost no young people who try e-cigarette become daily vapers. They don't progress to smoking.
Just a break to gather my thoughts, check my phone. Sometimes it's just a social thing, really.